Hello everyone and welcome. BNSF 6951 here with an update on rail fanning that I did today. I misnamed one of the locomotives that I saw today. Actually, 8728 is a Jeep 60, not a Jeep 38. So please excuse my mistake and please excuse all the shakiness of the camera. Hope you enjoy the film, and that's it. Thank you and bye. After speaking with these people that work on the railroad, they don't even know what kind of locomotives they're driving. So I guess to just get in, go forward and backwards, and that's it. Anyhow, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll talk at you later. Finally, after all these times coming down here, I finally got a train moving. Let's see what she's gonna do. It's a female driver. Is she gonna go back or is she gonna go front? Sorry about the shaking, guys, but I finally got to see a train move at Calgas. Looks like a Jeep 39, a Jeep 38 and a Jeep 60M. Anyhow, let me see if I can catch up with the engine. Well, I couldn't catch up with the engineer because she's busy doing her thing. But at least I got trains moving on Calgas. Oh no, listen to all those brakes. Don't know what she's gonna do now. There's the end of the train. See the switchman back there? I think she's gonna go backwards. Yes, she is. dumped the load. Let's see what she'll do next.